tap my shoulder, and I turn around, and it's Samuel. So I reach over, get up, check his hand, and that was about it. And again, a couple of days later, I was shocked that I got a police report that I'm being restrained in every way. Of course, much to my surprise, it really affected my character. It goes after my family.